Hi. Today we are going to discuss about most important question when we are through with the interview. What are we going to get? The question is, how much you are expecting or what is your expected salary? When they ask you, please do not mention that as per company norms. No. Here, there, you are just leaving it open-ended. Do not leave it like that. Always give some expectation. That is, you can always say, my current salary is, for example, I'm drawing 11 lakhs. Always do mention, like if you are expecting minimum of 10%, 15%, 20%, 30%, and give that expectations wherein if offered less than that, you will not be preferring to join that organization. Okay, the moment you say as per company norms, it seems like it may other company might feel like, okay, you are in threat in that position, or you might come for any salary whatever we offer, or sometimes candidate is willing to come for lesser salary than the current salary. So do not give those kind of notions to the recruiter, interviewer, or whoever is shortlisting. So always mention that. Yes, if you say like, okay, if I say 10%, 15%, if that company's budget is less, and in that case they might not shortlist, and you feel like, okay, why should I miss this opportunity? You always mention, I'm expecting minimum 10 to 15%, and however it is negotiable. So in that case they have, okay, you will not come down lesser than the salary which you are already holding it. That's it. This is just a tip from my end. Even if you are a fresher, do mention your expected salary, because it's not mandatory that every company would be paying the same salary to fresher candidates in the market. Some companies might pay 8,000, some companies might 10, 15, 20, whatever it is. Always do mention and justify it. For example, if you are expecting a 25,000 salary to start with in your career, mention, my expected salary is 25, as I have done so and so things, and I hold this kind of degrees which from a prominent institutes, I hold this kind of certifications, and I'm a good learner, projects, whatever you have done. It sounds definitely good to the organization, and if they are able to accommodate, definitely they would get back to you. So that's all I wanted to say, and take care. Bye.